All right, everyone, I want to show you this gorgeous 2020 F-350 Lariat. It is equipped with a sport package, making it virtually chromeless in blue jean metallic. It is upfitted with the 6.7 liter power stroke with 1,050 foot-pounds of torque, 10-speed automatic transmission. This thing is a monster. Let's check it out. So right up front, that big, beautiful Ford emblem, there is a front-facing camera. There's actually cameras all around this vehicle to help you park. Does have the front tow hooks. See those LED headlights and fog lights? And those are the C-clamp, traditional style for Ford. They definitely are bold. They look awesome at night driving down the road. Coming along the side, you got the sport wheels all blacked out that look so good. Even the badging on the side, the Lariat badging, is all blacked out to sport. Blacked out running boards. The mirrors have the Ford emblem in the signal lights on the mirrors. They are power folding and power extending. Ford keypad here, which is awesome for getting in and out of the truck, or you can just use the button to lock or unlock. It works awesome as well. You do have the key with the unlock and lock on it, which also has remote start, but you don't need to use that very often because this has Ford Pass, which means you have remote start from your phone for the life of the vehicle. In the back seat, you can see all kinds of space. Of course, that wicked Ford flat floor. Now back here, these seats are heated. They've got USB and power inversion, and they can lift up, and there's a cargo management system underneath. To the back of this, you see the FX4 package on the back. That's because this one's upgraded with the skid plates, a little upgraded suspension, and a few other features. To the back here, you see that heavy-duty hitch, backup sensors, backup camera, and right off the key, we can drop that tailgate down. This also can pull out right here and create a step for you, which is super handy to be able to do. That way, if you want to get up into the truck, no problem. Spray-in line does have some cargo hooks that go in the back as well, and it has bed lighting, which is super nice and handy. Let's go inside this thing. So we open up the door, and you can see all our controls. These are for our power sliding mirrors, power folding mirrors, all of your window controls, your door locks, memory seating for three people, your upgraded stereo system, around here, power adjustable pedals, that drop tailgate switch, auto headlights, including auto high beam, power tilt and telescopic steering. These seats are super comfortable. They are multi-way with multi-lumbar, heated and air conditioned. Let's climb up into this beauty. So we are up inside this. I'm just going to go ahead and hit the push button. The diesel is going to fire up. Built Ford Tough comes up on the logo, which is awesome. You can see we've got a nice digital speedometer in there. They give you all kinds of menus in here. I mean, you can look at towing information. We can see off-road calibration. We can go into pre-collision systems. This vehicle has cross-traffic alert, blind spot alert, rear park aids, all kinds of safety features. It's really, really well equipped. And of course, being a one-ton, built to tow. The wipers do have an auto rain sensing feature, which is really nice. This beautiful leather gripped heated steering wheel feels like a warm cup of coffee in the morning. We've got all our controls in the steering wheel for our cruise control, volume controls, and Bluetooth to go with the Ford Sync, which is wonderful. Upgraded stereo in this, a B&O sound system. Sounds amazing. You can crank the music. Has the exhaust brake on it, traction control, a hill descent control mode, which means if you're going down a hill, it'll just hold the vehicle so you don't free roll. Lane departure warning system, and that camera system I was telling you about. So all around camera system. It can see us right out front of the vehicle, or it stitches the cameras together and we can see them all while we're parking. That works beautifully. In here, this infotainment system is wicked. It has a navigation, so if you're going through an area with no cell signal or something, you have nav, or if you don't feel like hooking up your phone, because of course this also has Apple CarPlay and Android Auto, so as soon as you hook your phone up with the USB, this will mirror your phone. You can use your navigation and everything from your phone. Also has satellite radio, Bluetooth streaming capabilities, everything else. You can control your climate from up on the screen here if you would like, and see all the different settings. Coming down, you still have hard volume control, which I like to be able to turn up or down the stereo nice and easy, or tune things. We also do have hard controls to go with our climate control. So if I don't feel like touching the screen, I can just quickly reach down, change the direction the fan's blowing, turn my heat up or down, make it dual, all that stuff without having to go into the menus. Going to the menus, cool, but not having to do it is a nice option. Heated and air conditioned seats, 3 levels on each, very easy to work. In here, nice touch of class here. They do give you little coverings, wood grain. Down in here, this is a wireless charger. So you can just set your phone there and it's gonna charge. And they do have USB and USB-C hookups for the new chargers. Lots of space here for cup holders, places to put things. The four-wheel drive system, 2 high, 4 high, 4 low, and electronic rear locker, which is really nice. Trailer brake controller installed, backup system. So if you're backing up something, this will counter steer for you. I know everybody says, oh, I can back it up myself. If you've got a boat or something, a small trailer, that is super handy. I mean, this thing does its job. It works so well. If you haven't tried it, you gotta try it. On this side, we do have a 12 volt and another inverted power supply. Love the inversions. They work amazing. Coming up top, so you've got a nice electrochromatic auto dimming rear view mirror. We've got some fog light buttons up here. We've got our power sunroof controls, and this has power shades. Speaking of power sunroof, look at this huge, huge roof. And we can close the shade if we want, whatever we'd like to do for that. Then we've got auxiliary switches hooked up on this, so if we feel like putting some accessories on, the switches are already good to go. And then a power rear slider out the back, and that window is heated as well. On the side here, so we do have dual glove boxes, one at the bottom here, and then we do have the one at the top just for putting whatever documents you might want in. This is a wicked one ton. I love this Lariat. I love the sport package. I love the blue jeans metallic. If you've been looking for a truck, this is one maybe you should check out. All right, everybody. Well, thanks for taking a look. Let me know if you're interested. Have a great day.